I can't believe I missed them.
The Court of Owls?
Yeah. How have they operated so long in Gotham without a... Probably more of them inside. Gotta figure out a way in. Guess I gotta be careful. If they spot me, who knows what they'll do. Wonder what Freeze was after here.
So they built Freeze's machine in here.
I feel like a wrestler. Scientists. He didn't make it. Why was he reaching for the console?
What the hell?
How about this?
He must have had something pretty important in this lab. Another one. Freeze isn't pulling any. His ID card says Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research. So this guy hid a failsafe in his office. Clever.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt right there.
That failsafe has to be in here somewhere. A false floor? Nice. Belfry, I found a device at Quartz Labs. It's connected to a machine Freeze wanted made. It'll disrupt, something. I'm bringing it in.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry. Lovely to see you in one piece.
This time. Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
Dr. Coldshoulder? He had his goons take out some scientists who were apparently helping him build a machine at Quartz. It was gone when I got there, along with a bunch of other gear. But I did find a failsafe. The lead scientist called it a disruptor.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
Is there something in the weather report about an ice age?
Be advised, extreme weather events in progress.
Temperatures have fallen 60 degrees in just minutes. An extreme cold front?
Weather doesn't do that. Not without some help.
Freeze.
Freeze can make weather now?
Freeze can make weather now.
The storm is localized around Elliott Center. We need to get there now.
Belfry, Elliott Center's iced up. Freeze's work, obviously, but there's something weird going on up top. I'm gonna drop in for a visit.
All units at Elliott Center, air support inbound. Hostiles opening fire on upper floors. Air support, can you do a fly around?
On it!
The GCPD can't handle this on their own.
That's why you're there.
I recommend you find a way inside Elliott Center quickly.
Thankfully, the GCPD already cleared the way.
Thank you.
GCPD is pulling back the helicopter due to the severity of the storm.
So no pressure then. Got it. Belfry, any idea what that was?
The weight of the ice may be making the building unstable.
Stupid weather machine.
You probably don't have much time.
You came to the wrong
down. Tours were still happening when Freeze was here.
They probably died instantly.
I can hear someone.
Try to take them out quietly. Take the stairs.
Here we go. This better lead to Freeze. Belford, any updates?
Countless dead, and the temperature's still falling.
No time to waste.
Close now. It's gotta be the weather machine. machine. This disruptor better work.
Belfry, disruptor's in place and charging.
Get away from my storm engine!
Come on, Freeze. You know how this works. You won't want to be here when this thing goes off.
Irrelevant! I already have what I need! A storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it!
I can. This ends here now.
I will enjoy destroying you. Behold my power! You will die here!
He was not wise to break that promise.
Batman wanted to help you, Freeze.
I found another way. One that demands chaos before the duel.
Are you trying to die? That disruptor pulse will destroy your suit!
You dare goad me!
I'm just warning you.
Gotham must suffer!
Disruptor is nearly charged. I'm afraid there isn't much time until the pulse triggers.
Behold! Gotham without Batman! A disaster! A lost cause! I am the city dead!
Whatever happens, this isn't worth it!
May I finish this?
fucking Gotham falls to my feet.
All right.
I warned you, Freeze.
System overload. Cryogel cycling offline. Hard reset required.
A reset button. This feels like a bad idea. Okay.
System reset successful. Cryogel cycling online.
Freeze? Still with us?
You should have let me die. It would have been so much easier for you.
The weather machine is offline and the storm is clearing.
Good. Freeze, there's something else going on in that snow globe of his.
Victor always had the potential to bring disaster to Gotham. Until tonight, a kernel of humanity stopped him.
And now, it's up to me.
You better not be hiding any injuries, sir.